Three.
Share the rice, share the love.
Feel about Project Me so far?
We feel that we have done a really good job promoting Project Me, as a lot of people have donated rice to us, more than what we have planned and expected.
What are some of the H1M habits that can be applied to this?
The H1M habits I use during Project Me are mostly persistence and striving for accuracy and precision. Persistence is due to the many levels you have to do and complete. So this makes us really tired, and our throats will be really dry after asking many residents. So persistence is one of the most important ones. Striving for accuracy and precision is to make sure that we manage to give details of the project we are doing clearly to all residents, so that they'll be able to know what we are trying to promote.
Some of the H&M habits that can be applied to this.
I feel like the most valuable H1M value is that communicating with clarity and precision is one of the most important ones. So basically, without it, I don't think we can actually get the message across clearly, and I'm pretty sure residents will not understand us and will probably just not contribute at all. But yeah, I feel, and even with the group members as well, among the group members, we need to have the instructions delivered clearly, and so that we can actually get the task done well, actually. Yeah.
Yes, cause it helps us to build our confidence, and also this may be our first time experiencing all these events. So actually, I'm quite glad to participate in this project.
Yeah, it's a very good bonding experience. Yeah,
that's all. Okay, thank you.
Will you encourage Bbss to sign up for it next year? Why?
Yeah, it's actually quite a meaningful experience, seeing that all these rice are being collected to be given to those that are in need of it. It's quite heartwarming, actually, so come join. Yeah.
Three.